Good morning, Mavericks. Today is November 8th, 2022. I'm Ethan.
And I'm Ethan, too. And today's episode of KBUL-14 is brought to you by Idaho Central Credit Union.
The hydration testing retake for wrestling will be this Wednesday, November 9th, right after school in the training room. It will be for all wrestlers who need to retake it. Everyone else is good to go.
The cafeteria will be selling iced coffee at the breakfast time in the pit.
All snowboarders, skiers, and cross-country racers, the snow is coming, and MVHS will have another snow meeting today. It'll be in room 305 at lunchtime. Bring your t-shirt designs. See Mrs. Klein, Mr. Hans, or Mr. Black for details. Our first ski trip will be January 7th to Brundage Mountain. Races start January 14th, although you are not required to race. Sign up at the meeting.
The Thanksgiving basket drive ends on Thursday. If you are able to contribute, please bring your items to your 2A class. If you or your family want to contribute extra items or a complete basket, there's a complete list of items for each basket on the Mountain View website. Thank you for all being so generous.
Attention all BPA members, we'll have a very important mandatory meeting tomorrow during lunch in room 213. Please make sure you attend. You'll need to talk about Rake Up Meridian and everyone get registered for the regional competition. If you can't make the meeting on Wednesday, see Mr. Anders or Mrs. Hill.
Mountain Bike Club meeting at lunchtime on Thursday, 11:10, and Friday, November 11th, on room 404 for all those interested in joining Mountain Biking Club. We will be finalizing our charter and bylaws. Hope to see you there.
DSA will be meeting at lunch in room 206 or 106. All are welcome.
It's starting to get a little chilly out there, Mavs. Let's warm it up with a new episode of Hot Seat.
Welcome to Hot Seat, Mountain View's interview with hot topics and even hotter sauces. I'm your host, Camden Hyde. Today we are going to be asking English teacher extraordinaire, Mrs. Galloway, some questions while we try a variety of hot sauce. If she's able to answer them all and get through all the hot sauces, she will be declared our Hot Seat champion.
I am ready.
All right.
I am a champion in my own mind.
First one up, yes. Pineapple and habanero. That's a lot, but it's relatively easy.
Oh.
Light.
Oh, that's nothing.
If you could travel to any point or any place in time, where would you go?
Oh, I would like to go to Game of Thrones time, and then I would like to be the dragon person and fly on a dragon, but that's not a real time. 1920s, I'm a flapper at heart.
Very cool. All right, first, okay. Hot sauce, very easy. We're gonna
that
be moving.
That wasn't even hot.
We're gonna be moving on to ghost pepper and blueberry. All right, here we go.
So,
what would your students be surprised to find out about you?
Oh, they're not really surprised at anything, but let me see. I was held at gunpoint in East Germany. I had a porta potty land on the front of my car and smash it. My car was run over by a semi and drugged around. I had 13 speeding tickets in high school, and now I teach driver's ed. There's no surprises with
wow.
me. Like, despite that, guess what? I once for a weekend was a driver for former President Jimmy Carter.
Wow.
I know, I've lived a life.
That's amazing.
Yeah.
All right, light work. Moving on to mm-hmm. sauce three, black garlic Carolina Reaper.
Reaper.
This one, definitely be careful with it. Oh, that was a little too much, but it's all right.
Okay.
I'm a pro at this point.
You know what, so am I. I'm thinking people that probably wouldn't be so great, like Jeremiah Jones, Mr. Thunderbird, Mr. Honell.
Wow.
You know what? I beat him in fantasy football. I could probably beat him at this as well.
Well.
I have a little bit more.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
So your choice. Successfully completed the three easy ones. We are
now. Are you tearing up a little bit?
I'm fine, okay?
Are you
I'm fine?
Fine. Just making fine. Sure. Just making
wow.
sure.
We are now going to be moving on to a new hot sauce. It has a skull on it. It's called the Reaper, and apparently it's... What'd you say, 100,000 something? I don't even know. It's way worse than Devon.
It's broad.
Here we go.
Okay.
30 seconds on the clock.
This is nothing.
Really?
Did I tell you in high school I won the hot pepper eating contest?
Oh gosh. That one is, that's bad. Oh. 30 seconds.
Okay.
We have a hot seat champion.
I am the champion.
Add that to the resume of amazing things she's done.
The champion.
Thanks.
Awesome.
Thanks for watching, everybody. We will see you next month.
That's all for your morning announcements, Mavericks.
Please stand for the pledge.